Joyce Randolph, the woman remembered for playing Trixie on the TV comedy The Honeymooners, has died at age 99.
Trixie, will you come along, please? Don't be late.
I'll be right up. I want to talk to Alice.
She was the last surviving member of a cast led by the legendary Jackie Gleason. Randolph's early acting career took off here in New York, where she appeared in Buck Rogers. Her son tells TMZ Randolph died yesterday in a New York City hospice center.